thank you for taking a busy schedule
you
to come
bet.
Here.
Oh, my pleasure.
Okay. I heard I was at the monument's fundraising. You can give $1,000. Thank you so much for doing that.
Well, you know, as I've said many times and will say again, if it were not for the Hmong and Lao fighters who fought on the United States side during the secret war in Asia, in Southeast Asia, there would be thousands more American names on that Vietnam Memorial on the Mall in Washington, D.C. And that's why Fong He's bill was so important, why I supported it, and why I've our campaign has financially supported that monument, which I think it will have a very, very important place. It will have a very important place at the Capitol, at the Minnesota State Capitol. Very proud of that.
Thank you. And I hope that once, I wanted to see you again when we do the groundbreaking.
I want to be at the groundbreaking. I will not miss that.
And then also we're going to do final celebrations. We'd like to have you come back to the final celebration.
Absolutely. Now, I want that groundbreaking not to take place while I'm in, you know, in session in the Senate. So it should be on a, you know, let's make sure that we either do it early on a Friday or, I mean, on a Monday or late on a Friday or something like that.
Okay.
Or on a Saturday.
Right, right. And let's I heard that you are up for re-election again. Let's talk about your re-election.
Yes, I am. I'm up in November. As you remember, I won by a very close one in 2008. And since I've been there, I've been very privileged to fight on behalf of Hmong Minnesotans, the Hmong Minnesota community. I just spoke. I talked about my relationship with Moua, the first Hmong American ever to be a state legislator.
Right.
Fong He, of course, was the author of the bill to get the memorial, the monument at the Capitol. I am on Lisa Murkowski of Alaska's bill. I'm a co-sponsor of that bill to make sure that the brave Hmong Americans Hmong Americans who fought in that war can be buried in our national cemeteries.
Okay. Thank you so much. I don't really hold much of your time.
Well, thank you. It's always a pleasure to be here.
I would like to hold your whole day here.
Well, I'm actually taking my grandson to a Twins game today.
All right,
so
thank
you.
So
I got to get going.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right.
Beautiful day.
You too.